What is up, everyone? Welcome back to Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. This episode, gonna head back to the storyline. First things first, though, gonna go ahead and digivolve Gigadermon into Machinedermon. And I'll probably digivolve some other Digimon, too. Yeah, we fought it as a boss earlier, but there it is, Machinedermon. Infinity Cannon, 50 electric damage to all foes, 80% accuracy. So it's a little bit low on accuracy, but good amount of damage to all enemies. It's got good attack and defense. Ooh, we could digivolve into Bancho Leomon for the first time. Very high attack and defense as well. More than Machinedermon. Flashy Boss Punch. Physical attack, 130 light damage to one foe. 50% chance of stunning target. Increases damage given by 20%, but also increases damage received by 20%. So that's actually, he'd be very powerful. Because of his skill. $1,700 HP, wow. 80% cam to get to Justimon. And Digivolve here to get some ABI. Need to get more ABI for this one too. Okay, I guess I'll go ahead and digivolve this one too. I'm not going to be able to get to, I could get to Justimon, but it's not really, I won't have enough ABI anyway. Actually, I guess it is better to go to Mega and then digivolve, so maybe I will do that. I should have enough friendships. Actually, how much, oh, it only has 5% cam. Where are my friendships at? Use three of them. There we go. Now I can digivolve them into Justimon. And then I'll digivolve them later. Good amount of attack. HP. Wise one wouldn't even be able to get there even with training. Okay, I can get Aero Vidramon eventually. Oh, I can actually get him now. At the... use one of those friendship things. Hey, don't get to add him to the party to use it, though. It's kind of annoying. I wish you could just use him... on the items from the, use them on the Digimon in the farm. Aero Vidramon. It's actually don't got, it don't have 154 attack, it actually has 100 attack. It's not bad for a mega or ultimate though. move it back into the farm, though. What did it have in the park? Oh, yeah, Gardermon. It's like 145. Alpha Mon. I gotta complete the challenges to get to those. Alright. Let's go ahead and go advance the storyline now. I'm done doing this stuff for now. Oh wait, hold on. Okay, I already de-digivolved them all. Well, actually, it's kind of bad that I have level 1s around, but... Oh, I need to buy some HP sprays, too. There we go. Got plenty of them now. Oh wait, let me buy some SP sprays too. While I'm here. Alright. So to advance the storyline, we gotta go to the Metropolitan Building, I think. But this is where we gotta go. Yep, okay, we're good. Fighting between the humans and powerful Digimon has already broken out in the area around Magnamon, and Old Force Speedmon are preventing the battle from expanding. It's only a matter of time before the scale increases, and there is a powerful force built near the top level of the Metropolitan Building. Uppermon may be there. Okay. Which is an equipable item. Let me just do this real quick. Rip out of these. What is the southernmost prefecture in Japan? I have no clue. Try to make me remember my geography from school. I don't remember none of that stuff. Oh, we got some new emails from friends. Yeah, leave the tough cases to Rena, the super sleuth. Got a ring to it, right? It'd be fine if Coco's with you, but still be careful. Thanks. Don't worry about the city. I'll take care of it. You do what you need to do. You be careful too, Mr. Matayoshi. This is all about. Oh, it's saying we can go upstairs. I have to go upstairs. Lovely. I got the type advantage, or that one does. Yeah, we got Hercules Kabuterimon and Grand Quagamon. Now turn the animations back on as well. You go Blaster, Life Drain. Okay, that didn't do a whole lot. Just go ahead and do auto here. Ooh, triple combo. Digitalization. Take a while to take this thing down because it has a type advantage. Almost got it though. I'm gonna gain a lot of EXP after this battle. Yep, 161,000. All right, let's see here. Set upstairs then. Go to the 13th floor then. One thing bad about using these Platinum Mon, it takes forever to kill the enemies. Just the EXP is ridiculous. It helps a little bit that we have the two party members helping us, but they don't do too much. Hmm.
Kurae!
Long battles. I might have to bring on one of my higher levels just to... so the battles don't take forever. I think I might go back and go get like War Greymon or something. So we can defeat the enemies a lot quicker and still get relatively good amount of EXP. Or I could bring in Darkdramon or whatever. Figure out which one's better. Seraphimon would be good because it hits all enemies. More Greymon can as well, but it's just less damage. With Terra Force is just less damage than Seraphy. Yeah, I'll just bring in Seraphimon. Figure out who I want to get rid of. Probably just Datamon, right? Has a lot of attack. Oh, this one I need to get rid of, actually. A data type too. And this is really the only one I have that's high level. All right. Guess I need to swap out. Digivolve here so I can get some ABI. All right, we're all set and ready to go. Need to buy some more home gates, though. Around here. Yeah, a lot more damage. What are you doing X-Heal for? Come on. Just attack. There we go. Yeah, still a lot of EXP, just not as much. But the battle's in a lot quicker. Which way to go, so I guess we'll just go this way. No, let's not go this way yet. See if there's any chest or anything on this floor first. I obviously won't be able to complete this area in this episode anyway. Triple combo. Only 87 damage though. close to max level already. Okay, that leaves the 14th floor as well. Okay, and this is the dead end, okay. Let's go down here and grab his chest. Speed capsule A times 5, nice. Okay, and then it just leads over here. Okay, I get it. All right, I'm gonna go to the 14th floor then, or back to the 14th floor. This time we don't fall down. Make sure there's no like hidden items or anything. Sometimes you can find like metals in the ground and everything. Ooh, Platinum Numamon. Probably gonna give a lot of EXP. I don't know if we fought a Platinum Numamon. I know we fought Platinum Sukumons. Yeah, nope, we haven't fought one of those before. 400,000 EXP. Repimon's max level now. Pretty much all of them are. That's a lot of EXP. From Digizoid. Leads back to the 14th floor. I need to leave this area though. Because max level. Nice instant death. Wasting EXP. Let me go ahead and prevent encounters real quick. Let me get out of here and end the video, and then we'll continue exploring this area in the next episode. I don't really want to go to the 15th floor right now. I think I might have... I'm just going to use the exit thing. Actually... let's see where this leads. Oh, the Digi Lab right here. Alright. This is where I'll... continue in the next episode. Go ahead and de-digivolve and all that stuff. Alright. Oh, I could digivolve into this one. So we'll go ahead and do that. Plesiomon. First time showing off this Digimon. Well, first time we've gotten it, anyway. Hey, it's Lapras. This is a different color. Intellect penetrating water attack on all foes. 24% chance of putting target to sleep. That's a really good ability. Those penetrating attacks are really good. Megas on our team. Put that one in there then. ABI. Oh, I could digivolve into Megadramon and get that one for the first time. There we go. Oh, and there's a new form there too. Okay, Sabrina Shinomiya challenge. Okay. Okay, 48. And Bancho Leomon's at 56. Came 100% Darkdermon is your friend, okay. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Later.